An unmanned European robotic supply ship has docked with the International Space Station in the first such mission since the shuttle retired. The spacecraft carried more than 7 tons of supplies, including food and oxygen. It will eventually be filled with rubbish and sent off in a destructive plunge back through the Earth's atmosphere.